people are impossible to work with. Somebody get me out of here. It's just an awesome crew here today. And I love that. I love this kind of, you know, great atmosphere. Vincent has an awesome couch, so that makes me really happy between shots that I have some place to lounge. And I have a special friend as well, so that's making me very happy as well. Getting some great shots. It feels great. As an overall fashion inspiration, I take a lot of inspiration from the Italian actresses of the 40s and the 50s. You know, the Sophia Lorenz and the Gina Lola Brigidas. I just thought that they had such a great combination between sex appeal and elegance and, you know, and street smarts. You know, they're just, for me, that's the quintessential perfect woman. From India, my old dear friend Wendell Rodericks is always a hot favorite. Manish Arora is rocking these days. I think there's some amazing talent coming out of India, and I love what they're doing in terms of the fusion. So I've got a lot of hot favorites, but you know, broadly speaking, Italians and Indians, but we're kind of kissing cousins anyways, Italians and Indians. We use our hands a lot, and, you know, very passionate.